the break, boys. Right up
to the tunnel there. There's some cold drinks now.
Hey, Harry. Nine, I can't hear you at all.
To the billboards, mid billboards.
This 1970 Rose Bowl game is brought to you by Chrysler Corporation, makers of Plymouth, Dodge, Chrysler, Imperial, Dodge Trucks, and Simca and Sunbeam Automobiles. Chrysler Corporation, engineering with care. By Gillette Platinum Plus, the blade you've always wanted, and more. And by Kellogg. Kellogg puts more in your morning. We're here at halftime of the Rose Bowl. The game is tied 3-3, and right now, the Michigan marching band is entertaining.
Our first wish, an end to air pollution with skyline that never looked like this. Have become known as the decade of the generation gap. This so-called gap has grown between parents and their children, between senior citizens and the present generation, and in education between administration and faculty and the student body. We trust and hope that the 70s will... belonging to all mankind. However, modern technology has diminished man's horizons and increased his fear of fellow man. October 7, 1969, the treaty between the Soviet Union and the United States banning underwater nuclear arms was signed and has now been submitted to the other nations of the world for ratification. Our third wish is that the 70s will see a continuation of peace on and in the seas of the world. The wings of peace and freedom proclaim our final wish for all mankind in the 70s. As Dr. Martin Luther King expressed it, let us not seek to satisfy our thirst for freedom by drinking from the cup of bitterness and hatred. And as the late President John F. Kennedy said, wherever we are, we must all in our daily lives live up to the age-old faith that freedom and peace walk together.
Tremendous band shows here at halftime by Michigan and USC. The score is Michigan 3 and US 3 as we get ready for the second half kickoff in the 1970 Rose Bowl game.